This is both an experiment as well as a toy. These crazy magnets, you will require a few magnets, an old pen, a wooden stand, and some other odd material. First, take an old pen and towards the pointed side, you put a piece of rubber to make the pen slightly heavier and stick a strong magnet at the bottom. You can see the steel shiny magnet. Then put the cap of the pen. You can see that there is a magnet below. It's a strong neodymium magnet. Tie a thread loop to the end of the cap. You can hang the pen by this thread loop from a wooden frame so that the whole pen can oscillate or swivel. Now, on the base are kept four magnets on a steel plate so that the magnets repel the magnet on the pen. After you release the pen, you would find that the pen moves in a very funny kind of a manner, as if it was drunk. It's like fuzzy logic. Sometimes it's attracted by some magnets, it's repelled by the others, so it takes a very crazy path, hence the name crazy magnets. Now, instead of hanging the pen and swinging it, you can have a man ride on a swing. Now, this is very, very nice. Hang the man by a thread. Notice the black magnet on the base, which repels the magnets on the steel plate. As the man swings, the lower magnets repel the man and it wanders crazily, sometimes to the left, sometimes to the right, and at a particular stage it starts to go round and round. The man hanging by the swing swings crazily, and hence it is not just a science experiment, it becomes a very intriguing and interesting toy.